I feel so weird playing this on, okay, so achievements aren't even supported. That's fair, because this is an Xbox game, not a Xbox 360 game. Okay, hello everybody again, this is Twisty4E, and I'm actually jumping, I'll say, back in time to play one of the few, I think, games that are available here on, from Game Pass, that I'm playing from the original Xbox, which I believe was released in 2002. I don't know, I still don't even know when the Xbox 360 released, I just know I got to play it back in like 2011, 2012-ish or something. I'm gonna skip some of this. Time sweep begins, defeat all time monsters. Okay. Again, I don't know much about this game, and also the fact that I'm not gonna get achievements, that's perfectly fine. Okay, so I guess there are rankings, I guess, if you beat stages fast enough. But I doubt I'm gonna go with it. I'm not gonna probably focus too much, I just wanna... I'm just trying this game whole thing out. I do have two pauses. I just need to hold. Is it, I press RT or whatever? Careful. Jump down real quick. Okay,
cuts is
Sorry if I'm not talking very much, I'm kind of concentrating. Mainly because it's because I never played Blinks before, so I'm not entirely sure what's going on. I mean, I do understand that, seeing them having to, I'm running around a bunch of places. At least that's what I'm, from what I'm understanding. Oh, Jesus. This game seems interesting. I wonder who played the original, like, on the original Xbox. I bet the recording quality on that was fucking glorious. Oh, I forget. If they're invincible, if they're flashing, then yeah, they're invincible. Remember that. go back in time where I was not hit by a big fat fuck. Let me back away from him. Shit. Okay, so there are more stages. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna play. I think I'll play up to the boss stage on this level of Link Start Time Sleeper, and then I'm gonna play one of the others. I actually need to check my. That's only 12 something. Okay, that's fine. No. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.